I am Huda Shahbaz from OLX Pakistan and welcome to OLX Know My Car. So today we have Mr. Arsalan from Shahnawaz Private Limited. So Arsalan, tell us more about yourself and your company.
Hi Huda, thank you for giving me this opportunity. Actually, I'm Arsalan, I'm a sales manager looking after the sales of Mercedes Benz cars, and as a company, Shahnawaz is the sole distributor in Pakistan.
So Arsalan, what cars do we have today with?
Over here, Huda, we have three cars, namely CLA, C and E-Class.
Okay. So what which car we are going to talk about?
I believe being the newest in the family, the facelifted one, C. Now we are going to discuss about the, you know, overall exterior, what exactly they made the changes, as well as this one car shows you, or the other optional equipment as well. So we are going to start with the lights. This is a new and very, very sexy looking light, you know. We call it LED high performance headlamps. In addition to that, you can also, you know, the customer can also opt for the high-end light, which is actually intelligent light system. So they have completely changed the lower portion of the bumper. This exact car is avant-garde package. There you can see two lamellas covered with the chrome studs. In other variants, like exclusive package, there is three lines and plus the bonnet star grille. So this goes different orientation for all three variants. The third one is AMG line, which has single lamella diamond grille on it. So you know, under the hood, it has different combinations. As we were already discussing, this car C180 has 1.6 liter engine. This car offers you 9G tronic transmission, which is actually 9 gears straightforward. So then the AMG bumper would be different from this car. It has a air intake as well, the bigger rims. This is right now the new rim, which comes standard with the avant-garde package. In other lines, there are some signature rims along with it. As I already told, the AMG package offers you 18 inches special AMG rims. Now coming to the this you can see, we call it dark tinted glasses. It is a privacy doors, some calls it. So this is starting from B pillar to C pillar all around the car. The lights are particularly changed. This is the new lights. It wasn't there before facelift. The bumper lower portion is totally changed, as you can compare from the last version. Facelift is the mid model year. You know, if the car has a model life of 8 years, so after 4 years, they made certain changes, which could be the technological, you know, major changes, minor cosmetic changes. In addition to that, this car is also offering you panoramic sunroof, which is the whole glass top feature. So it's very, very ambience related thing. You can see through while you are sitting on the back seat as well.
So Arsalan, tell us the interior feature of this car.
Yeah, in model facelift, they have enhanced the interior features as well as different visual features as well. So please come along the car. The first of all, there is a permanent push start button, which is in, you know, it was not there in the previous model. Then the steering wheel, it is all the way changed steering wheel. You now have two touch controls in addition to already available there in the previous version. Now we have these buttons, which is actually used to be for a cruise control or a limiter function. In a previous version, there was a stalk like this on the other side of the steering wheel. Now you have an option of a fully digital meter cluster. So the freestanding media display as well, which is sizing like 10.25 inches. And this wali screen is 12.3 inches ke saath cover karti hai. In addition to that, isme ambience lighting hai, which were like previously three colors. Now it offers you 64 colors ambience lighting experience, which is actually very, very beautiful. We can also see in this car that looks great. It has all the colors. So this is about the interior.
So Arsalan, basically bahut sare viewers ko price plan ke bare mein nahi pata tha. So I want you ki aap hamare viewers ke sath share karein ki basically kya price plan hai aur kya basically financing plan hai jo hamare viewers is pe purchase kar sakte hain.
First of all, the cash price, we have a range starting from 9.7 million and it goes to like 118. And in a digital cockpit, it can even go to the 12.5 million, which is like 1 crore 25 lakhs. जहाँ तक आपने इंस्टॉलमेंट का पूछा है, येस दैट इज़ ऑलवेज देयर. हमारी को ब्रांडिंग है दुबई इस्लामिक बैंक के साथ. ऑफ कोर्स अदर बैंक्स आर ऑल्सो यू नो इन इट, बट इन आर ब्रांडिंग यू कैन हैव यू नो द लोएस्ट मार्कअप, लोएस्ट इंश्योरेंस रेट एज वेल, और यू नो दे ऑल्सो बेयर यू द फाइनेंशियल कॉस्ट एज वेल ऑफ द रजिस्ट्रेशन. रजिस्ट्रेशन फी इज़ द वेवर.
Thank you so much, Arsalan, for your precious time.
Pleasure is all mine. Thank you.